Silence.
Silence on set.
Hi. Hi, I'm Christina.
I'm Maya. From bloopers. Sorry, Tanya's walking and it's making me laugh. Hi. Hi,
I'm Christina.
I'm Maya from bloopers.
And today we have one of the halls from the book fair that is held in Zagreb called Interliber. So we were there, we bought some books. You have, I think, already a vlog up of that. So if you want to check out how that looks like, you can go check that out. We'll put a link down below. And this is my haul. I actually bought 7 books, but I won't show you 2, basically, because one is in Maya's vlog also. And one haul, and one is in the 3rd haul that we have from Interliber, so you can check those out too. So I'll first, since I actually out of the 5 bought 4 from the same author, I'll start with the one not from that author, and that is Pat Barker's The Silence of the Girls. As you can see, it's a really beautiful cover. I really love it so much, and it has beautiful matte. It's matte, cool. And it has like this beautiful inside what do you call this, end pages,
I think
it's end pages. So this is a retelling of the story of the Trojan War, but it's told from the point of view of Briseis, and it kind of deals with the girls, the women's point of view in the war.
Sorry.
We're just going to continue because this has been happening for the last 10 minutes. Okay, we're going to be back. So the rest of the books are books by Marissa Meyer. So first off, I'm going to start with another retelling, actually, and that is Heartless, which is, well, as you might guess, the retelling of the story of the Queen of Hearts.
I was just about to say, how can you guess what everything is from Heartless? Like, how can you guess?
It's heart. Like, and there's a queen.
Oh?
You can, yeah.
Oh, yeah, then okay.
Yeah, you can see the queen.
Then I guess you can guess.
Yeah, so basically this is a retelling, not a retelling. Okay, so actually it's like the backstory of the Queen of Hearts, like the, when she was young and first fell in love.
Okay. So, isn't there a bakery involved or something?
I don't know.
I think she has a bakery or somebody has a bakery.
But we'll see. I'm very eager to read this because I have a lot of Marissa Meyers over there behind her and I love her stuff. So this is the first book by her I bought. And then I bought this thingy.
This one, and this one. So this is Renegades, Arch Enemies, and Supernova by Marissa Meyer. This is her trilogy of
Superheroes?
Something? I don't even know.
It's probably called the Renegades series. I'm not sure.
You talk while I check.
But basically, Maya has been reading these, and she says they're really awesome, so...
Yes, they are really awesome. So in the first one, I'm 100 pages in the first one. So in the first one, we follow Nova, and she's part of the, I guess, villains of the society that they live in. And... she is trying to destroy the Renegades Council. The Renegades Council is a group of superheroes which formed during a very apocalyptic time in their city, I guess, and they basically pulled the society of that city from destruction and sort of formed a new government, new rules, and so on. But doing that, they made some enemies, and the villains are called the...
It's okay.
Something by anti-something, I don't remember. And they want chaos to reign. So they don't want to be ruled over by some, you know, holier than thou superheroes. They want, you know, to be free and to, you know, I guess, do villainous things. But most of all, some of them want people to be free. And Nova is connected with the villains through her family. The first, it actually is the prologue, is so surprisingly violent and unexpected.
Okay.
And it really sets up the whole story, and it's a very interesting book. And then in this book, we basically, I think our Nova is going to join, because there's an open call for people to come train be superheroes. So some stuff has been happening that show that our superheroes aren't all that super. and I think she's going to join them to, you know, be sort of a spy on the inside and do stuff. So far, very interesting. It's very popular. I like it so far. So I would recommend you at least try this one and then buy. But look how awesome these look.
They're beautiful.
They're very cool.
They're really beautiful.
Very cool.
Yeah.
All right. So, is that it for your vlog?
I think that's it.
Haul? Is that it for your haul?
That's it for my haul. So
it took us several tries. There will be bloopers in the end.
Probably like a lot of them. So basically what I bought is I bought the entire
Renegades trilogy.
I bought Heartless. And I bought The Silence of the Girls by Pat Barker. Okay, I bought The Toll by Emil Schusterman and Cersei, but you will hear about that in the other hauls. And please like, share, subscribe. Please leave any comments that you like. Tell us, have you read the books? Do you like them? Do you think we will like them? You know, just share your thoughts. Press the bell button if you want to get notifications whenever we post new videos.
And we will see you in
our next. Thank you for watching.
Yes, that too. Thank you for watching.
And we will see you in our next video.
We will see you in our next video. Bye.